Plastic. It's in our homes, our oceans, and filling up our landfills. But how big of an issue is it? Let's find out. Why we should reduce our use of plastic. Plastic is made from natural products like gas, coal, and oil. These elements go through a scientific transformation, and hey presto, we get plastic. A lightweight substance that can be molded into just about anything. But did you know that things like clothes, glue, paint, glitter, chewing gum, and even some toothpaste can all contain plastic? Plastic is incredibly useful and highly durable. The issue is that it is so long-lasting that when we dispose of plastic, it doesn't break down for hundreds of years. In fact, it takes around 450 years for one plastic bottle to break down. And even then, it doesn't completely disappear, it remains as microplastics. Microplastics are teeny tiny pieces of plastic that leach into the land and are unintentionally eaten by our wildlife, which is a big issue. How big of an issue? Bot, you're up.
Hey, annually, humans produce around 300 million tons of plastic waste.
That's nearly the weight of the entire human population.
Yep, it's estimated that 14 million tons of plastic ends up in the ocean every year.
That's the equivalent of one rubbish truck being dumped directly into the ocean every minute.
Ew. Yucky.
All right, hit the emergency button, bot. We need to make immediate changes. The most common item being disposed of in New Zealand to either recycling or rubbish bins is a single-use drink bottle. 188 per household per year. So, let's explore ways in which we can reduce our plastic waste. Purchasing and remembering to use your own reusable drink bottle is a good start. Every time you reuse your bottle, you save another bottle from the landfill. Approximately 308,000 tons of plastic waste is going to our landfills. So choosing products like reusable straws and reusable bags also reduce the amount of waste that you are putting into the environment. And if you must choose plastic products, go for those that can be recycled.
New Zealand households are putting around 100 million plastic bottles into the rubbish that could have been recycled.
Yikes!
Yeah.
I know these numbers seem impossibly large and the problem too big to solve. But remember, you are one of billions of plastic-consuming people on the planet, and every decision you make matters. If we all make big choices and big changes now, we have a better chance of saving the beautiful blue planet that we call home, which would be fantastic news to me. See what I did there? Fantastic, plastic, oh, you get it.